some Blade Brother.
Yay!
While the Grey Company journeyed south to the aid of Aragorn, we came upon a Dunlending hag named Gwillion, called the Old Woman of the Mountain. She sought to raise an army of ancient evil to aid the White Hand against Rohan. It was our duty, Amlan's and mine, to keep her at bay.
I'll bring my lore master back in just to feed us some power.
Yeah, I'll probably need a battery charger.
You'd think the stun one would at least interrupt his casting, you know? Courage Breaker first.
I user in your channel timed out. User entered your channel.
Welcome back.
Yes, I don't know what's going on today.
You're breaking up.
Well, when you're ready, I guess we can do the last poll. Okay, for those who haven't done this, on a larger group, the main dragon is kind of a low priority. There are some smaller dragons we have to deal with first, which will land behind us. If one of the champs wouldn't mind kind of, well, actually, never mind. I will drop into my tanking stance and try to occupy them as best I can. Just kind of burn through them in whatever order you feel like. Just be aware they do have that fire aura, so, you know, if you're not melee, try to stay out of melee. Okay, if we are ready, you can go ahead and pull the flag. There is one more dragon back here.
We don't get to kill the old woman?
We're supposed to.
Did we lose a drummer?
That might have been it. A nice tanking ring for, well, Isnarth isn't here, so I guess if somebody wants it for vendor trash.
User disconnected from your channel.
Well, that's gonna have to be the last raid for me tonight, but at least we got two in. Or, well, we did three, but the elf decided to suicide.
Thanks for having me along, guys. It was fun.
I enjoyed it, but my internet didn't. Yeah, it's usually not this bad, but tonight it's just horrible.
Well, I'm back to questing then. Thanks for the run.
Anytime.
User disconnected from